Pass by Jaworski.
Jay Schrader has the Redskins at the line of scrimmage with George Rogers behind him and a tight end in the backfield. Almost a 10-man front for the Eagles now defensively. And Rogers pops a big one. Ronnell Young and Reggie White haul him down after a gain of 42 yards.
You know, that's the thing about that defense. It's an all-or-none thing. You're going to get some big plays. Watch how the defense plays. The Eagles have all 11 guys up here. No one's back here in the backfield. So when you break through, you got a big play. See, they have all 11 men up in the line of scrimmage. Now watch Rodgers on the counter. He breaks through there, breaks one tackle. Now there's no one else to make the tackle until he gets about 40 yards.